Hello there, Barney number 7.
And I'll tell you a secret. I've been hiding up here listening. These black ops have some sort of bomb. I think they're planning on blowing up the base.
Oh no, they're gonna nuke us.
Who would do such a thing?
Good thing this plot crucial detail came from someone who was in a hidden area. Save. Now where to? Over here? No, it's a stop. No. Oh, I missed it. There it is. Okay, this wasn't a secret. Save. There we go. Boots! Look at all the boots! Just want sniper rifle ammo. Is that too much to ask for? Oh. I guess it is. The nuclear bomb warhead is just a simple on and off switch. I fired a rocket at it. Adrian Shepherd, genius. Now what? Where do I go? I can't promise anything. G-Man! Nothing I can do to influence him or anything, though. So, ammo? More ammo, please. I would like some sniper rifle ammo. Unfortunately, that's the only thing I don't have ammo for. Set down. 6. I don't know why I fired. Oh boy. Okay, let's put a little more planning into this. least they have a lot of armor. Are the walls coming in? Jesus, so much noise! Okay, something. I need something a little smarter. Ah, this should work. There's a explosives. I mean, a turret. Why do they call it explosives? Jesus. Give me the turret. Give me. Yes. Yes. I have a turret. Anna died again. Damn it. Okay, there we go. Come on, die. How many bullets can these guys take? Where he's coming from. Oh. There we go. Oh, hello. Yeah, take that. break it? Nope. God damn it. At least I killed the ball. Was good with the source engine. Oh, wait, this isn't the source engine. This was before source engine. Seriously? No. Really? They're shooting at me anyway? Damn it. I'm dead. Nope. Okay, let's see. Okay. Oh, you know what I should do? I should tweet this to, I should message this to the Half-Life sub Discord chat. Let me do that one moment.